It's sunny! What's up, everyone? We are... It's Sunday.
Monday.
Another vlog day for Freddie and Dionie, and we are at the Capilano Suspension Bridge. Is that dramatic enough?
Yeah.
We're heading there, and we'll pass for free.
Yeah.
We're going to walk on some bridges, possibly fall for you guys. Should give you a good show. So let's get in. Boing.
We're approaching a cliff.
Holy shit. That is far down.
See? Oh, there's a bridge.
We're going to the bridge. Mm. What if we dance on the bridge? Is that cool? Is that cool if I just bust out a move, do a dance montage on the fucking bridge? That'd be pretty epic. So we're approaching the bridge. Gonna get on it. Oh! It's fucking wobbly.
Oh!
Oh, shush. Nobody move!
Look down. Maybe don't look down.
There's the view.
One, two,
three. Oh, man.
Maybe that's jump scare.
Hold on. Let's wait for... Wait for everyone to walk in.
Can we walk in a few times?
Yeah, you can walk in many times. We're in the middle of the bridge now.
Wow,
here's the view.
It's so clear.
It's pretty fucking nice. Oh, you can rock it.
What is it?
One of us has got to do it. Oh, this is epic.
You've been talking about
this is fucking epic.
Oh, it's so scary.
Oh, shit. Wave, babe.
Who's doing that?
I don't know. It's fucking... The thing keeps wobbling. So, there you go, babe. We're on the Capilano Suspension Bridge.
That's so much fun.
Oh, shit. It's actually quite exciting for like a little walk up. So we're heading to the other side where they have like a lot of things you can walk around, like in trees and like a cliff walk and stuff. We gotta take a little breather. Because stabilizing through everything on the bridge using your leg muscles. Whew. So we are going to, where are we going now? Probably edge walk. I don't know, I'm gonna check this shit out.
So we're here at this Nature's Edge Broadwalk.
Approaching the edge walk.
You're just showing off your biceps and triceps.
It's that way.
How so much cool. Did you pay for it?
I got them. Someone gave it to me.
Right.
I stole it. I stole it from a girl named Diana. Diana Bao. Advertised with the coconut juice. It's good, full of minerals. What the fuck is this?
I love coconut juice.
So we've been walking, pretty much following this path, and then we came to this. What the fuck is this? Now we gotta walk all the way back down. It's kind of disappointing. So be it.
Not supposed to do that!
Oh, it didn't go down. I wanted to go all the way down to film it. Fail. Oh shit. They caught me, babe.
They caught me.
There's a camera here. Where is it? There's the camera right there, yeah. Shit. Gotta run. I gotta catch him for littering. But then the evidence is that you're holding the can. So I'll just go, it's her. Don't believe me.
If I littered, I throw the straw. Why didn't I throw the can? It means I'm holding the can and using the straw.
Nope. I'll just say that, you know, you take drugs. What's up, guys?
You like my hair.
What's up? Look at my hair. I didn't do it. Do it again.
Just
trying to do some sort of pose. Do it. This girl does yoga. Ooh, that was pretty
good. Get it?
I can do better.
Don't break your pants! How high did I get?
You went almost to your head.
Really?
Yes.
I want to do it again.
So we're heading to the treetops where they have platforms, oh, just like...
This trail's not even built yet.
Yeah, we're going up there. Going high up. High up to the trees. Oh, fuck. This is actually pretty cool view.
Maybe it's gonna get bent.
So we're going from tree to tree. Or treetop to treetop.
It's like so many, mini suspension bridges.
Yeah, mini, mini suspension bridges. These ones aren't as wobbly. Until I make it wobbly.
Oh. Are you doing it?
I'm not doing it.
Stop it! I know you're doing it. I feel like if you just walk in the middle, it's nothing. But if you walk on the side, oh, look at this lake! So beautiful with the white rocks. When you look straight down, you actually do feel a little dizzy. For no reason, I'm not afraid of height at all, but when you look straight down, you feel dizzy. That one? Yeah, we're trying to get to that one.
You don't realize it, but when you get off the bridge, you know you've done
suspension bridge
a leg work.
Southern Vietnam. Especially when we don't hold on to the rails. No running.
Run! Oh, they said no running?
They said no running. Run.
Hi, baby, what are you doing?
So sexual.
Right?
Wow.
Look at this. Oh, I think the reason they made the trail so narrow is because you can see more. You can look down and see more.
What's the problem? The next time I was 7 minutes, I wasted my sample.
Wave the camera.
Like heaven.
She doesn't really show much. We've come to the most epic, epic waterfall. Oh wait, shit. Most epic, epic waterfall.
Oh, this is the way back. Oh yeah. Oh, this is a cool trail. I like this trail. I feel this side is a lot newer than the other side. Ah. Oh. Oh wow, this is so cool. What? To see the power of water.
It says push here to see the power of the water. I don't see much fucking power right now. I think it's broken.
Oh, I think sometimes it's stopped.
I thought that said erection.
What's this one doing? What's this one doing? Oh, baby, smoking! What is smoking here? Is that for your dance? Wow. These things are so modernly made. They don't look old at all.
The admission price is the same as a annual pass, so. And it's like $30, or over $30. For an entrance, for adult entrance, which is the same as an annual pass, so might as well come back a few more times. So I'm in the washroom because Dionie said it was very modern. So here's a tour. It looks pretty modern. It's like two sinks. They're very low. So for kids, I know that. That's fucking really low. Yep. Pretty high class. Oh, look at this guy.
Oh, monkey.
I love you, Dionie. Love you very much.
Ew, you're so gross. So gross.
Low. Harder.
Oh, I can actually play with it.
Yes.
There's rabbit fur.
So weird. It's a fucking moose taking a fucking crap. That's how he produces maple syrup. You look very good. Looks better on you than it does on me.
There's
not.
So yeah, we just got out of the Capilano suspension bridge park. And
tour bus here.
So often, through all the time in the gym, we have to treat ourselves. So today is one of those days, and I got this. The Five Guy burger with cheese and bacon, and we got some Cajun fries. So if you're going to cheat, do it right.
I love to eat my fries with mayo. Fat plus fat is heaven.
I think we're good.
It was a fun day. Capilano's is fresh and fresh. And went shopping for a little bit. Guess what Freddie got again? Another bag. Oh my god. And with this, subscribe to our channel and like this video. So we'll see you next time. Peace. Baby, if you're really, really, really hungry, would you eat your own booger?
Yes, I would do that without feeling hungry. Just for experience, it's called YOLO.
Would you eat my boogie?
Yes, I would do that before eating mine.
Why?
Just to compare different flavors.